float away from it.
So, Dave, what we got on Avanti S? Who's this made by, Dave?
This one's made by Krill.
Krill, right. And what size motor have you got on this one?
It's a 140 King Tech.
Nice.
Yeah, you're blinded by the lights of the regulator.
Yeah, I reckon half that height, full power on the next one, that should look good. According to the camera. Still look good.
We actually set up for a coffee.
Needs with the flaps down, it's unbelievable.
Yeah, oh, you need to keep quite a bit of power on.
Plenty, yeah.
Power on there.
Yeah, I'm two-thirds throttle for a bit.
Thank you.
stove. So you were on 2/3 throttle on the landing with all the drag.
With the flap down. If you have a look, see, I'll put the flaps down now. You can see that's not even going down as far as they could.
Yeah.